My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP. Sung by Bob Roberts, that is on record. A crew named William Morgan took his gal to see a play, and on that journey homeward they stopped into a cafe. As soon as she got seated, tried to grab a bit of fare, just called the waiter and she ordered everything was there. Bill says, I know you're hungry, gal, and I don't like to squeal, but who do you suppose is trying to pay for such a meal? I'm satisfied to buy you two or three things that are there, but the appetite you've got tonight would break a millionaire. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. There's no bank in Wall Street that belongs to me. Forget your champagne appetite, the best you get is beer tonight. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. Now William married Liza, thinking he could change her way, but what she did to Billy's coin, I'm most ashamed to say. Whenever she went shopping, she'd buy everything she'd see, and what she couldn't pay for, she'd have sent home COD. One day, two big delivery wagons backed up to Bill's door. They asked him to accept the goods while they went back for more. It didn't take Bill very long to get his hat and coat. When Liza came back home that night, she found this little note. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. You must think I own the railroad company. You might know me pretty long, but you got